Oh, that worked out well, I have to admit. Better than I expected, anyway. I can always hope for the best, right? And I'm almost halfway there. Oh, goodness. I've forgotten how challenging the wizard could be. I keep finding myself wanting to get right up in the middle of things when I really should be ranged. Quite frustrating.
Need more time.
Why isn't this guy taking any damage? Jeez. Of course, I'm wasting my time almost. Bye-bye. Off the side. That felt good to watch him fly down there. Maybe I'm just sadistic in that way. Watch him go. Oh. Frickin' angels from hell.
Still waiting.
Holy crap. From hell. I just realized.
Thank you.
My timing is a bit different here. Maybe I'm trying to proceed too fast. I don't know. No, no such thing as too fast in this game. What am I saying? No such thing as too fast in this game. Definitely too slow in this game. There is such a thing. A good way to get kicked out of groups, I would imagine. I've played mainly solo. Seems like everybody wants to see greater rifts, when in fact, in the long run, the new people will want to know the leveling involved. In all the classes, from a lower level, and what it takes to get to Torment 6. I'm hoping that that's what occurs. It's not easy. Oh, lovely. Let's just go right here and go boom. And then run away like a little girl. Gather together.
Not ready yet.
Alright, I'm at about 75%. Thank you. Okay. Next. Run over here. Maybe. Run around like a chicken. Freeze. Pull them into the center. Grind them down. Do it again. Well, that seems to work pretty good. Indeed. Let's try it again, this time over here. I didn't see any globes drop from these dudes. There must have been some somewhere, but I didn't see any to pick up. So that's strange to me. Lovely. Just lovely. Frickin' lasers. Lasers. Frickin' lasers. Hate them. Hate them, hate them, hate them. Let's try and get all these three. More. Some days I want to slap the Templar for saying things like that was a worthy foe. I just do.